A 45-year-old woman and her son are sentenced to 90 months in federal prison on drug and drug distribution charges. Portia and Chardon Cruz were convicted for conspiracy to distribute fentanyl, crack cocaine, and powder cocaine. The prison time will be followed by 3 years of supervised release.